This video is brought to you by Zarkon Productions, an umbrella group composed of over 10 shows, and an archive of over 5,000 videos covering a wide variety of topics. Please go to zarkon.com for a complete listing of video links, social media feeds, and opportunities to support our content. Thank you for your time, and may I present another Zarkon production.
It's the wifey again. We are going to try and play Prey. Because last time we tried, it wasn't working, and then we had to reinstall it, and that wasn't working either. Here it is. Play. Okay, I don't think it's gonna work, so we're just gonna have to not play that one. Which sucks. So what else can we play? Well, let's just play the room 2 then. Alright. We'll give this one a whirl. Why is it over there? It's recording on the wrong screen. Hold on. Okay, let's move it over here. Okay. Let's see. Oh, we don't want all that back. Alright, continue game. Alright. I don't remember where we are. Something. I'm not sure how we get out of here. Options. Restart chapter. Not sure what happened, but we were kind of stuck in there. Oh, didn't help at all, did it? I'm not sure what to do. What's this? Oh. A metal bar. Here. There's our paper. Another room, another door, another room. Either you are as lost as I, or more likely you have forsaken me. Another room, another door. Yet never a pang of hunger, nor the welcome respite of sleep. Another door, another room. I keep a tally in my ledger, but I can no longer count the marks. I count the pages. The writing keeps me sane. I tell myself, so I did not deserve this. All right. Oops, I didn't mean to click it again. It looks like it can move. What is this? Metal bar. Oh, it doesn't go there. We don't want to use hints until we absolutely have to. Whoa. Well, it's on top of the box. Oh. Oh, there's something there. Why can't I zoom in on that? A golden tower. Well, there's nothing in there. Let's turn this back on. What's over there? Another object. There's a gap where a trigger should be. Let's turn this off for a second. I would think. Oh, wait. Well, that went there somewhere. Wait, let's zoom out again. I thought maybe I could look down there, but I guess not. Let's go back to this. I don't think this goes there. Or this. But maybe it goes over here somewhere. Right here. that's not right. Let's try. Maybe we have to match it. So this one goes here. We got a trigger. Still ain't figured this out. Alright, let's go put this in the gun. I think it's still missing a piece or two. Like this. No, that doesn't go to that. Does this go to this? I don't understand if it lets you zoom in like that. It should work on something, should work down there. But I guess not. Okay, let's go back over here. We don't have a hint or. Oh. Small token. So I guess this doesn't do anything else. I don't know how that is supposed to be used, but this side, I guess, does nothing. Oops. Oh, I hate when I hit the wrong button because it clicks out of it. I don't think that's gonna go in there though. Or this. That doesn't look like an ordinary handle on the side of the chest. On the side of the chest? Where's that tray? You're right, it doesn't. I knew there was something about that. How much of the string goes to this? And the, let's see. Oh. All right. I keep hitting the wrong button. Let's look around this again. Let's add that to it. Okay. Does this go on here anywhere? Don't think so. Maybe this? Oh, I guess I'm supposed to move it? I wonder if I'm supposed to just try and hit it through that hole there. I don't know. I don't see. Okay, so let's see how we do that. Oh. Oops. All right. Come on. Oh. All right, let's see. I don't have a piece of that. I can't. Let's see if any of this goes to it. Nope. Does this go to it anywhere? Oh, it does. Looks like we're still missing a piece, though. I see a once mighty people brought low by these heathen intruders and their plagues. Oh, so we have to remember these little diagrams on the side here. So we have like a little house looking thing, and then an upside down triangle, and then another little house looking thing. Then a star, and then another downward triangle. Oops, I always hit the wrong button. I don't see anything. Just click it, see if anything pops out. I think it's missing a piece of glass or something. Looks like something should fit on the end of this. No? Okay, so we're not supposed to let them touch, so. Smoky. Does that go down here? But it doesn't. I bet it goes to the other thing on the other side of the room. This. No? Really? There isn't anything else it could go to, I don't think. What am I missing? Alright, so let's go back over here to the other thing. This. To do this until it breaks. Yay, we did it. What's it showing me? It's showing that on top. I'm confused. This has to mean something. The mirror showed me a new box. How can I get to it? A new box? Oh, what's this up here? First one was a little box with a... Oh, I don't know what this does. We need to figure out what these symbols are for. Okay, we'll start on this one and just go through them all. You think? One of these will be it. See? I knew if I tried it enough, I'd figure it out. Oh, look, it's a new box. Wait, there should be one of these missing. Right there. Ancient dagger. There's another letter here. Let's go look at it. Oh no, it's the same thing. Or no? Ledger, I no longer count the marks, I count the pages, right? I keep just saying it to myself. I think it is the same letter. What did it say? Something could fit on this ridge. Is it the dagger? No? Let's see. Oh, I should have wrote that down, huh? What? There's clearly a gem missing here. Well, duh. Oops. Hard to do this. All right, so we have a little symbol here. Is that it? I wonder if I change this to oh, it took us back to this box. Oh, that's so I can look at this. So that one, and that one. So the first one. Okay. That helps. But you know what? I forgot how to. Which one opens the thing? Mother trucker. This. The dagger must belong somewhere on either of the boxes on this central table. Oh, you know what? Why didn't I think of that? Let's go back over here. Let's write this down so don't forget. This is how we get back to that extra box. Come on. Well, that's not creepy, is it? Let's look at this. A straw effing. Effigy. I don't know. Let's go back over to the mirror, because now I know where this gym goes. We need the J and the two of those. Oops. Right here. This one, and this one. A piece of flint. I see past lives, future lives, and impossible lives. Let me. This one has a, like a hectagon thing in it. I don't know if this is even going to be important, but you know, I don't want to take any chances. fit in the edge. There's a trail of gunpowder in the rough near the chest. Maybe there's... Okay. Oops. Boom. Uh-oh. There's some kind of mechanism behind the bars, but I can't reach it. Okay, zoom out then. Why is it not letting me zoom over there? Maybe I shoot it? Metal object with a star shape at either end. I am blind as my reflection. Our gods do not live here. This way brings no solution. This path is not for my people. I shall seal them from it. What did that do? I don't know. What's this little question mark tell us? The metal object is a distinctive shape. Well, no duh. But I don't see anywhere it would go. this edge. That's what I thought. Oh, wait, let me... Sometimes you have to... I'm missing this. Metal shard with a ridged hole in the center. Sometimes you just need clues, hints. Ooh, isn't that creepy looking? A human skull. Alright, so where are we supposed to stick this? Maybe over here? What's happening? Oh, I hate these stupid kind of puzzles. Oh, I see. There's some glowing ones. Oh, we have to make a box. Okay. I see something. Are we scared yet? I'm kind of scared. Alright, we finished that chapter. So we'll stop it here. I just want to do one chapter at a time. So we'll continue next time. So like, comment, share, subscribe. And thank you for watching.